The Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, under the directorship of theatre arts lecturer Travis Weeks, will on Wednesday stage the production Field of Power. Written by Travis Weeks, the play, using folk songs, examines the struggles of daily living from a youth perspective.
And the theatre arts students of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College are the ones who are acting in that production. We have some excellent choreography that was done by Mr. Richard Ambrose. And it is a play that is really, really important for our St. Lucian students to see for more than one reason. One reason is that we're really trying to step up the interest, stimulate the interest in CXC theatre arts on the island. There are a number of schools doing it, but they need some help. They need to be exposed to theatre. They need to see theatre that utilizes our cultural forms, St. Lucian cultural forms, our storytelling, our court, our mythology. They need to see how we can use our indigenous cultural resources to create meaningful theatre. The other reason is that this is a play that deals with some very pertinent social issues, issues that impact young people. And that is the reason to why we need to engage an audience of young people so that they now could participate also in a discussion that follows the production. So this is a really, really important production.
This has been a fantastic project because I get to work with students at the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College level, some students who have actually done the Theatre Arts CXC program. And the play written by Travis Weeks is also fascinating in that it integrates drama and dance as is part of our oral culture. This project, however, has given me the opportunity to play with some of the folk forms, the idiosyncrasies within the dances, the gestures in the movement, and to translate it to the students in a new way. I think the play is worth seeing for all St. Lucians, not just theatre arts students, but all individuals who have some sort of respect or honor for our local forms, and even for those who probably may not have had an introduction to it, to see how that movement can be brought into the literary setting. And I think just also what is spectacular is that, as literature does, it speaks to our time and causes us to ask certain questions. Some of it rhetoric, some of it, perhaps it seems cliche, but these are questions that all of us grapple with, and the young people in the play are really searching for answers as to what to do, what is okay, can they aspire beyond what is the modus operandi and the status quo and what people tell them that they have to or have not to do. Part of the fact that we have a Nobel laureate here in literature, that we as St. Lucians should be churning out work relating to the literary and the performing arts all the time. So I'm hoping that whatever starts with this play, it will keep going, and a railroad sort of will emerge that the secondary schools, the primary schools, and the entire nation will choose to follow.
Hello, St. Lucia. My name is Ronald Cassius. Come out and see the Field of Power. My character is Mao.
I'm Kezia James. I play the storyteller or the courtier. So I'm asking everybody to come out to watch this play.
Hi, St. Lucia. I'm Kamika President. I play a tree and a chicken vendor in the play. Come support. Come bring your friends and family to see us on Wednesday 18th.